I ran away. I ran away. Tonight, I stop running. Tonight, my retribution begins. It's been more than a year since Kadar. Since he died. They let me escape, and soon they'll pay for that mistake. I must have patience. I could try to kill as many of them as I could. I might even get two or three before they caught me. But that's not enough. In a month, it would mean nothing. They don't care about each other. I've asked around a little. No one in this tourist trap seems to know anything about the smugglers on their doorstep. I wonder if I can use that. There are two things the thief fears: being robbed or getting caught robbing someone else. Hopefully, I can use both fears against the free traders during my stay. I met with an associate of Moloch's here in Sunnyport this afternoon and bought everything I need. So tonight, I'm going to try and sneak into their base of operations and steal both their wealth and their secrecy. If what I've learned is true, the smugglers have a hideout somewhere in an underground cave system. I'll sneak into their base through the secret cave entrance I saw earlier and see what I can find. Kadar, forgive me for not doing anything before. Linjala, give me courage for what I must do now.
maybe I can get a job at the bear pits.
Gotta stay awake. Can't fall asleep. Bert got his nose cut off falling asleep on guard duty. Can't let that happen to me.
Ah. I knew they'd have my ship here! Murderers and thieves!
Gotta stay awake. Can't fall asleep. Bert got his toes cut off, falling asleep on guard duty. Can't let that happen to me.
Huh.
scraps from dinner. Did I tell you, guard duty's not all it's cracked up to be. Bert got his nose cut off, honestly. Did I just hear something?
Did that shadow move? I gotta stop jumping in everything. I hear something. The next time I try to pull something, I'm gonna do it by myself. I can't deal with all these people.
Okay. Sometimes I worry that Faradoc is gonna get us busted. I can't believe he kept that Fontaine piece for himself. I almost lost my legs stealing that thing.
Yeah, it's one thing to actually lose a piece and disappoint the customer, but Reuben isn't one to mess with. I wouldn't care what he does, except that he turns around and puts the pieces back on the market after he's tired of them.
Well, Reuben's no dummy, I can tell you that. If that Fontaine shows up in a museum, he'll hear about it. And then he's going to send his ruffians breathing down our necks over here.
Huh. I'm not waiting that long. Davidson's been swimming in money ever since he hooked up with that spice supplier in Blackbrook. He'd take me back in a second. And if the war keeps on like this, I could retire in 5 years. Besides, I don't want to be around when the Hammers finally figure out that Faradoc's operating right under their noses. That guy's got more gall than a bird on a full stomach.
And I was a better man for her. No, that's ridiculous. That's ridiculous. How's that song go?
I can't believe it.
I just heard it the other day. She was a witch and I was her. Try to pull something, I'm gonna do it by myself. I can't deal with all these people. Yeah, they get in your way.
jumbo. Boom. Crap. Beep.
Wee, what the job done, you call me? That's the guy. I'm the guy who's been done.
Can't feel my own toes.
One of the guys I've worked with, and the men that I've worked with, can hold a candle to the front of the tent.
Oh, I'm tired of risking my neck for these tappers. Maybe I can get a job at the bear pits.
That shadow move.
Yes, it's
I can't feel my own toes anymore.
Better man for her. No, that's ridiculous. That's ridiculous. How's that song go?
Just heard it the other day. Gosh.
Better man for her. No, that's ridiculous. That's ridiculous. How's that song go? I just heard it.